V-Town. This the D sound, six up by D down. Y'all don't wanna D round with the local boy that's street bound. Hating the flow, but the beat down, get beat down. Fuck flag, just gotta be fly. Two guns and T go back like the Doc and Marty McFly. Bang, Becky's party, get high, get paid. That's a mission of mine. I keep two guns, I got your back like a spine, yeah.
Money loves me and I just can't fake it. I go to your city and your tripping heads that's naked. Money loves me and I just can't fake it. I go to your city and your ladies that's naked. Money loves me and I just can't fake it. I go to your city and your tripping heads that's naked. Money loves me and I just can't fake it. I go to your city and your ladies that's naked.
Money loves me, I just can't fake it. Must be that star of David that got me building up like the Masons. Building my foundation, growth and development nation. People telling me be patient, but I ain't waiting. Been virtuous too long. I done seen these other fools come and go while I've been taking it slow. Work on the game, the money will flow. Since the industry's hold up, it gives it up to any faker that shows up. Characters, little wearing caricatures. Rapping bout fads and my rap ain't comparing to yours. I put in work like Daddy Kane. Since I took fatties to brains, harder on beasts and burger patties on veins. I'm a fatty on stage, a beast in the booth, an animal. Feast when I'm new, dollars increase, then I'm deuces. CD is sick, track is mucus, video viral. And there's no way I Dr. Seuss this. The cat in the Bronco hat, counting stacks in the middle of the map. Will always spit a riddle that's fat.
You're live on KBLP with Ideas. We go live every Saturday. Make sure you check out the gym. And coming soon, you got the football sports show with Ideas and my special co-host. So make sure you check that out. I just want to come on the air tonight. We're doing a special Tuesday night 1 year anniversary party. Excuse me there. So I want to thank all the podcasters who got on the air tonight and did a podcast tonight. It's not their night, but everybody who could pitched in and did a podcast tonight. It's awesome. Go back and listen to them. Make sure that you catch us on iHeart, iTunes, XM Radio, Speaker, YouTube. Just look up the name of the I was drinking water right now, guys. I just got done drinking my cherry, so everybody knows that I either drink Cherry Pepsi or Dr. Pepper. I'm still waiting on that check, guys, on that sponsorship check. But anyway, I want to thank everybody again for tuning in. It's been an awesome year, guys, and we got years ahead of us. KBLP is just in the beginning stages, and we have a lot in store for everybody. We have new podcasters coming on. We also have our original, some of our original podcasters that are going to be coming back, and we have a lot of stuff going on. We lost a lot of podcasters over the year, but it takes a year just to know if you're going to make it in any kind of business, and we made it our first year. So it really boils down to the people, you know, the people who stick it out. Like they say, only the strong survive. And I want to thank everybody that's a part of us that are still here, that are still putting it in. I know they get frustrated at times, and I get frustrated. Everybody gets frustrated. If you're going to go into the podcasting business or any kind of business, make sure and mark that first year down as a non-profit. I've been in a lot of businesses for years. I've opened up several businesses, and some done real good for a while, and then they didn't do good, and so I got a business now that's really going good, that we're into the fourth or fifth year of it, and it's going awesome. And this is a business that will go on forever. But KBLP is our first year, and I'm real excited. I want to thank Denise Harris, who's really been helping out. Lori Wood, who's new to the company, a couple months in, 2-3 months in, maybe a little longer. She's been doing really awesome. Desiree Pickett, who's been with us since the beginning. Chris Stevens, who's been with us since the beginning. Steve and Susan, they've been with us since the beginning. Julie, who's been with us since the beginning. And there's a few other ones. My mind's kind of blank right now, but I do want to wish all the podcasters who left before their year anniversary, the best. Some podcasters left because they wanted, they thought the money comes in quicker and, you know, a whole bunch of little things. So, you know, I wish them the best, and I hope that the way they see this is the way it comes, the way they want it to be. But if you're in business for a long time, you know how things work. So, but I do wish them all the best. And the podcasters we have now, I want them to be a success, and I want them to go out and start their own podcast company and their own film companies and their own. I want them to do all those things. But KBLP has been a spot for people to learn and people to grow and people to unite. And that's what we've been doing. You know, we're family friendly. We are looking for podcasters, promoters, every part of that, every aspect. So if you want to call me directly, 720-298-2121. I know it is kind of late for a Tuesday night. Normally Saturday I'm up partying all till 5 a.m. jamming out. So everybody who's riding around cruising, you know, doing what they do, they listen to me while, you know, they listen to all the good music that I play, I throw down, you know what I'm saying? So, but once again, thank you to all the podcasters that are a part of this. I know you all work hard, cause I know what it takes to put into this, and I hope I didn't forget anybody's name right now. Excuse me, I'm a little tired, so if I did, I'll give you a big shout out next time. But I know Lori Wood, Denise Harris, Desiree Pickett, Chris Stevens, and I know me and Julie, we started this way back a couple years ago, so I always got to throw her in there. And then all the promoters that promote for us. We have a lot of promoters, you know. Big Niz, shout out to Big Niz. Keep promoting, man. Keep sharing. I appreciate it. Everybody who shares the podcast. We call you guys promoters, the ones that really help us out and get us known, get us heard. Like I said, we're officially part of iHeart Radio. We're officially part of iTunes. Things are taking off now, so it's good. I just wish some of the other podcasters would have stuck around. I told them, and so it's just, we're really close and they just didn't listen to me, but but it's all good. It's all good. It's been a great podcast tonight. I got some more songs for you guys tonight. I got about 4 more songs, I think, for you I'm going to play tonight, and then it'll be in. But once again, I want to thank everybody at the KBLP staff. You guys are all awesome. Everybody from the person who promotes, the person who passes out flyers for us, all the podcasters, everybody who makes the phone calls for us, everybody involved. It's awesome. And I do need people to call in because we do want to do flat earth discussions. I'm not saying that the earth is flat and I'm not saying the earth is round, but it's somewhere in between. So yeah, we got Conspiracy Theory Fridays. We are looking for podcasters for that because we switch off on that. So if you're into conspiracy theories, go ahead and give us a call or inbox one of the podcasters. They'll get you the information and we'll get you on the air. We'll get you a podcast going. You can go from conspiracy to sports to music to movie reviews to TV reviews. We do it all. We are all around. We even have a short... We even have Desiree Pickett does this awesome short audio drama called Chained. So if you haven't listened to it, go back and listen to it. It is awesome. She is really good. And Lori Pickett, she has 3 shows on. Make sure you check that out. She has AHC coming up, American Horror Story. And then Fridays, that's Chris's night. He runs Fridays. Oh, I think Denise is squeezed in there too on Friday. So make sure you check out Chris. He's in the morning and the night. He has a wild work schedule, so it's kind of hard. But make sure you check him out. He's pretty awesome. He's really awesome, guys. And then you got Denise and Lori. Oh, I forgot our new podcaster, Lolita. Lolita Barajas. Lola. Make sure you check out her new her show. Make sure you check her out on Thursday nights. She does the hipper music, a little bit of the hip hop. No cuss words or nothing. She does a little bit of she likes the old school. She does a little bit of old school. She was actually gonna go on the air with me tonight, but it got too late, and school's gonna be here in a couple weeks, so we're trying to get her back on schedule for school. But once again, it's awesome again. Today my allergies caught. I was doing good, and then all of a sudden my allergies caught up with me, so I apologize for that. But let's go on this song. I got New Edition coming up. You're Not My Kinda Girl. I dedicate that to a lot of women out there. You guys been hitting my inbox like crazy. You're not my kinda girl. I'm just messing. There's a special one out there for me, but I guess they don't want to talk to me, so I don't know. Whatever. Whatever, man. Whatever. Whatever. Nah, anyway, let's get down to the music. Once again, thank you all. Thank you for all our supporters. I am so happy that we have so many supporters. We have gotten so many inboxes saying that they are so happy that there's a station on the air that it's family friendly. Kids could listen to it. Parents could listen to it. You know, we're all well-rounded. So it's pretty cool to know that people really, really enjoy what we're doing. And we're trying to move forward with this and even trying to make it. Our goal is to make it better. If you would sit down and read my mission statement that I personally wrote out, you would be pretty impressed, I'd say. I'm not trying to be big-headed, but if you would read the mission statement on what our goals and what our direction is, you would be pretty impressed. But I really do thank you again. Thank you to all the listeners. Thank you for supporting us. That's the number one thing. Thank you for supporting us. It really means a lot. Have a great evening. If you're out and about, if you're driving, make sure you're driving sober. Make sure you got an Uber. Make sure you got a taxi. Make sure you got a Lyft. I always say it in the podcast. So make sure that you always check that out. Let's get into that New Edition. You're Not My Kinda Girl. I got about 5,000 women in my inboxes trying to hit me up, but there got to be a special one somewhere. I don't know. I've talked to a few, thought they were, but I guess they just didn't want to be the one. Well, we'll see. Maybe they'll call me back. Maybe they'll hear this and they'll call me back.